What's up, guys? Welcome back. We are going to be reacting to Stray Kids, Annie, and I'm quite late with this video. Usually I'm like on top of the game when it comes to Stray Kids content, but I wasn't feeling well the past couple of days. I was honestly feeling super tired, so I kind of just like put it off, but we are watching it nonetheless today, so I'm really excited to check it out. I did watch their like little showcase thing that they did for Backdoor, and they actually surprisingly played the music video for Annie, and I was not expecting that because they usually don't do that. I know that they release like different music videos for like their B-sides, but usually they don't play like one of them for the showcase. So this was honestly a surprise, and I was like kind of like, I cannot, like, I had to fight the temptation to not watch it as it was being played. So I just kind of like, I played the song, but I just turned the screen away from me. But yeah, so I have not seen it yet, and I'm just really excited because it kind of gives me Ta vibes, and you know, I'm still not over Ta not getting a music video, so hopefully this will kind of like tide my Ta, my Ta music video bitterness away. Probably won't, because I'm still bitter about it, but anyways, let's just get started. Hey, you got any on the cake? Dude, the green flame, though. Oh, I see, yeah. Excuse me? Hold on, let me not sing and pay attention to the music video. Also, when he says blurry, bright lights, apparently it's not bright lights. It's blurry lines. Which, I kept on playing it back over and over again, and it sounds like bright lights, but apparently it's blurry lines, and it's really tripping me up. Is this part of Felix? Sorry, Chen's messing me up. Look at him! Ooh, the look at him. Oh, bring him in. Who the stars? Jeez, I'm waiting for. Oh! That part fucking slaps. Every time I hear it, when I'm hearing the song, and I hear Minho's part, I don't know why. Look at him! He looks so cool. That's my boy. It's just on calm. Oh. Look at him, best boy, single world domination. I feel like I haven't seen him at all. Yes. If you're not paying attention to Kim Sing-min, you need to pay attention to him, okay? He is the, I've said this for Go Live and NSYNC era. He ate something. He did something. And like, I don't know. The confidence is amazing. I just love seeing him being so confident. And I will never like stop talking about it. Ooh, turn into a BMW? Let's go. Annie, Annie. I like the kind of like cut. Yeah, hey, it turned into a VM movie. They look so motherfucking cool. Yes. I love the like race car, like this edit effect at the end. I'm so finally happy that I'm watching this music video. Because they slay that. I just love like this cool guy type of music video, you know what I mean? Like that was like this vibe was kind of giving me what we would have gotten for Tall, but we so sadly were deprived of. And I just like the whole like, hey, we're cool kind of, you know, swag. We drive cars, we can drive type of like confidence. I don't know. I like this kind of confidence on them or whatever, and I just like the concept, so they look super cool. It was super fun. Again, Seungmin owned this, and then Chan was coming for me like always, and Minho looked amazing. Hyunjin, I really like Hyunjin's like swagger when he was doing his part. I don't know, he's just like tipping the hat, he was kind of just like, he got that natural set, and like I really liked his part. And then Jisung too, like he, you guys know, he be coming for me and he be killing me all the time, but he looks so good, especially with like his dark hair. But I like the little like cuts that they did with the music video where it's like the same scene, but like they kind of like are in one place here and then another place, that you can tell like their cuts or whatnot. I really like that of the music video. But yeah, it's like a simple music video, but it's all about the swag and they killed it. Everyone sounded amazing. Again, the song is amazing. It's like my second favorite B-side of the newer songs. Like I don't know how my ranking is for all of the songs on the album, because obviously it includes the songs from Go Live, so I don't know where everyone stacks up, but out of the new songs, Annie is like my second favorite song and X is my first favorite song because she's just queen. But yeah, anyways, that was my reaction to Annie, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry it is late, but I finally got around to it, and yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Oh, also the outfits that they wore in Annie are the like With Drama pre-order benefit cards or something like that, and Minho is actually doing a pouty face and he's going like this, I believe, and oh my gosh, I have secured one. I don't really like Chan's. I just don't like the tattoos on his face. So I'm not getting Chan's, or I might eventually, but just not right now. Seungmin's is really cute too, but I just prioritize getting Minho's because it's the pouty Minho and I need him. I need all things pouty Minho. And I'm so sad that I cannot get my hands on that streaming PC worth pouty Minho because they go for $100. So I decided I'm getting pouty Minho at all costs, but I have decided to get pouty Minho at all costs, and I did secure it, so yeah, that's great.
Hmm.